Hey everyone, and welcome back. Today, we're venturing far beyond the usual tourist trail to a place unlike any other, the Chatham Islands. This remote archipelago, east of New Zealand's South Island, offers a unique blend of stunning landscapes, incredible wildlife encounters, and a rich cultural heritage. Get ready for an unforgettable adventure. Our journey to the Chatham Islands begins with a scenic flight. As we approach the islands, dramatic coastlines with rugged cliffs and hidden coves come into view. This is a place untouched by the crowds, promising an authentic island experience. The Chatham Islands are a haven for wildlife enthusiasts. Here, you can encounter the critically endangered Chatham Island daiko, petrel. A sight you won't find anywhere else in the world. Keep your eyes peeled for a variety of other birds, including penguins and albatrosses soaring through the skies. The Chatham Islands' dramatic coastlines are a sight to behold. Explore rugged cliffs, pristine sandy beaches, and hidden coves. Whether you're seeking a relaxing beach day or an adventurous hike, the islands offer something for everyone. The Chatham Islands are steeped in rich Maori history and culture. Immerse yourself in the traditions of the Maori people, the original inhabitants of the islands. Learn about their unique way of life and connection to the land. Calling all anglers. The Chatham Islands are a world-class fishing destination. Whether you're casting a line for kingfish, hapuku, grouper, or other species, the pristine waters offer an unforgettable fishing experience. The Chatham Islands are all about escaping the hustle and bustle. Relax on a secluded beach, watch the sunset over the horizon, and truly unwind in this remote paradise. The Chatham Islands offer an adventure unlike any other. From its unique wildlife and dramatic landscapes to its rich Maori history and peaceful atmosphere, this remote archipelago is a must-visit for anyone seeking an off-the-beaten-path adventure. Would you dare to explore the Chatham Islands? Let me know in the comments below.